Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and looks like today I'm gonna be running a mission and doing some more mining. Alright. We are already here, so let's go ahead and make some space in my cargo hold and see what we daily reward is. This one. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you. charges. Module has run out of charges.
These glass cannon feds. Nothing worth blowing up. Right.
Warp drive active.
Well, it's annoying that I lost a drone. I guess I probably had it webbed.
Warp drive active.
Probably not much in here, but I'm gonna grab it anyway.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I think. Just gonna sell the rest of this. To HiSec buyback. Let's see what's not worth anything. Oh. of auto targeting. Suppress targeting system. Limos, rapid light, yeah. All right. Those will get reprocessed. And the rest of these will resubmit. Price, create a contract,
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So, if you're wondering why I'm always going for Scordite, if you're selling on the general market, it's not really worthwhile. Generally, for high sec, you want to go after Veldspar, you want to compress it, and that'll be your best value as a high sec miner. In my case, I have another character who focuses on industry, and she always seems to be short on pyrite, so I've set up corporate projects for different types of scordite, so that on this character, I can hit those for my mining tasks and get paid decently for it. So, that's the deal there. Anyway, done our thing, so we'll go ahead, dock up.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, so turning in. This is our main corporate office, which is why I do my mining out of here. So I just drag it over to the projects folder. All good. I go back to opportunities. See, I've gotten paid for what I just deposited. So, we'll claim all that. Spend our points. Then, I think we will leave all that for now. Grab that guy. Those guys. And one more. And we'll head back to Heck to replenish.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.